at the Radcliffe Butchers post TT road race meeting. Who's going to get second?